Right, come on up.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Let's get to it. Watch your back.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off. Unbelievable when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. And let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off. Quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there. It's him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Move it!
Thank you.
go.
Close one.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck?
Here we go. All right.
They're recently infected.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. All right. Climb on up.
Joel, over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.